Through this international cancer conference, the society will be working more to spread the awareness and unite the global cancer community to identify risk related to this disease, reduce its global burden, promote greater health equity, and to integrate cancer control into the broader health and development agenda, as well as maintain international friendship in the future. The threat of cancer is increasing day by day in developing countries like Nepal, endangering the health of many people due to polluted environment and unhealthy practices in food production and consumption, among others. I am confident that this conference will be helpful to address these pressing issues faced by the people, mostly developing nations. It is my pleasure to inform that my government has recently decided to provide 5,000 rupees to measure three diseases, including cancer.